truck drivers have been rescued from their mangled rigs after a horrifying crash in Melbourne's west. Emergency crews fought for 90 minutes to free the men left trapped after a semi-trailer slammed into a tanker.
A semi-trailer coming off the Western Freeway ploughs straight through into a tanker. Some men toppled over onto its side. Hard impact just after 9 this morning.